my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
Back to Jordan. Jordan must be by the baseline. Oh, oh, see you later, buddy.
What's up, everybody? Up next, the Shattered Backboard. From 2015. This is a shoe showing a tribute to MJ from a game he played in Italy where he shattered a backboard during the game. Can see the premium materials used on this shoe. The colorway on the shoe is black, starfish, and sail. Here's a look at the box with Nike on it, showing tribute to the Air Jordan 1 from 1985. In the game, MJ wore the Chicago colorway of the Air Jordan 1. Here's some gear I have to go with the Shattered Backboard from the company I'm signed to, Original Roughneck. You can order yours right here. Use the promo code JumpmanBostic and save 20% off of your order. Let's jump off into the shoes. Here's a look. You see the shoe trees in there, and then the insoles, which I'll pull out. Two colored laces. They came unlaced with the black in the shoe. Nike Air on the tongue, nylon, your soft, buttery, tumbled leather throughout the shoe. Mine have a few blue splashes on them, and they smell heavily of glue. I don't know if yours do as well, but mine have a strong scent of glue. The insoles, size 14, showing the rim and the glass from the backboard. The tagging inside of the shoe, production dates are the same on both shoes. Behind the nylon tongue, another quick look. At the soft tumbled leather and the mixture, your white midsole, the outsole, the stitching is nice and crisp. And there's your swoosh. White laces or the black laces. Side by side. You know what we gotta do now? We gotta take these boys straight to the foot game. All right, here's a look at the original Roughneck socks. Check the link that's going to pop up for items you might be interested in, or someone you know might be interested in, and pass them on from the video. All right, here we go, right here with the white laces on the left, black laces on the right. Let me know which ones pop better for you. For me, I can already tell it's the white laces is what I'll probably leave in here. And also, if you measure the two laces, the black laces are just a little bit longer than the white laces. Also, the shirt. And the morning word. When you say yes to others, make sure you are not saying no to yourself. We get caught up trying to help unappreciative people. Also, to book the basement of the Jays for your sneaker event, contact my manager, Willie, at jmbusiness.313@gmail.com. SneakerCon New York on July the 25th. Fleece kicks only on August the 16th. Soul Exchange Toronto on August the 22nd, SneakerCon Detroit in my city on August the 29th, Kicklahoma on October the 18th, where I'll meet the perfect pair for the first time.